Securities and Exchange Commission, in collaboration with Standard Organization of Nigeria, organizes a stakeholder sensitization workshop on commodity standards in Kano. While declaring the workshop open, Kano State Deputy Governor Dr. Nasu Yusuf Gawuna says commodity exchanges can serve as key for development of critical economic sector of the country and boost the country's non-oil sector foreign earnings.
At the moment, we are partnering with IER in the order production. They are the only institution that have the technology, and we have already engaged them in order production in one of our programs, that is the Kano Agro-Pastoral Development Project. We have set out, amongst other strategies, to facilitate efficient and effective agricultural extension services.
From the remarks, Director General of Securities and Exchange Commission, Lamido Yiguda, and that of Standard Organization of Nigeria, Farouk Salim, advised the commodity traders and processors to comply with the rules guiding the value chain process and certification.
Commodity exchanges offer significant value addition by providing a platform that improves confidence and assurance as trading activities within the platform are conducted in a fair, transparent, and efficient manner.
Looking forward is for this workshop to heavily bring out the standards, and then our departments will work together with other stakeholders in a technical committee so that they can bring it out, and then hopefully before the end of the year our council will approve it to become a national Nigeria standard.